You possessed?
Insane.
Is a demon trying to get out?
The demon was trying to get out. Okay, I got him.
So, before he... Megon?
Escaped.
Sada? Ashton Kutcher is such a bad actor. He sucks so hard. I don't know how Two and a Half Men carried on as long as it did.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
He wasn't in it at first.
No, he wasn't. Okay, am I doing Harvey Danger or am I going to do the Hot Hot Heat?
Yes.
Yes. Which one? Yeah. Should I just do both of them? Give them my boy?
Yeah. Okay. So, this will be a nice long one.
Let me see. Tonight, so I've never practiced this before. So, yeah. Let it bother me. Maybe I'm a little bit weak. I let my frailty take the wheel. Well, maybe there's a bit of me waiting for a bit of you, baby. But you're waiting at the door. Everybody's hanging out just like they hung up before. You didn't mean to do it, but you did to say. Guitar solo here, because I mean I can do a strum pattern with the guitar solo, but I have not thought it through. So and so still, then it goes.
Give you something to go on when I go on, back to the middle of nowhere. And you're waiting at the door. Everybody's hanging out just like they hung up before. You didn't mean to do it, but you did it.
Because I have never played or practiced that song. Hmm. On the way back from group, it kind of hit me. Huh. I knew where to go. I needed my flat ukulele to do it. We're going to do Harvey Danger.
Okay.
Which I picked up when? Yesterday or today? I don't know. I haven't played it too much, so I might get this one wrong too. Wait, how's it go? What's the beginning go like? Memories, let's see, visions I'm in.
I had visions, I was in them, I was looking into a mirror. Turn out to see a bit clearer, the rottenness and evil in me. Memory, my fingertips of memories, I can't forget the curves of your body. And when I feel a bit naughty, I'll run it up the flagpole and see. Who salutes but no one ever does?
I don't have the rhythm now for that one.
I'm not sick, but I'm not well.
Oh God, I can't hear.
I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And I'm so high, cause I'm in hell. Been around the world, I found that only stupid people are breeding. Greetings, moaning and greeting. And I don't even own a TV. God damn you, I'm not sick, but I'm not well, and I'm so hot, cause I'm in hell, I'm not sick, but I'm not well, and it's a sin to live so well. I wanna write,
let's see,
I wanna publish zines. I wanna arrange against machines.
Now I can't remember.
I wanna pierce my tongue. It doesn't hurt, it feels fine. I wanna turn off time and kill my mind. You kill my mind.
I don't know the chorus of that part yet. But it goes into the fun part here. Paranoia, paranoia, everybody's coming to get me. I'm living underground, living with moles and digging holes. Something like that. And then it goes to
hear the voices in my head. I swear to God, they sound like the snoring. And if you're bored, then you're boring, boring.
Okay.
Hear the voices in my head. I swear to God, they sound like the snoring. I'm sick, but I'm not well. And I'm so hot, cause I'm in hell.
Whoa, I can't sing.
I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And it's a sin to live so well. I'm not sick, but I'm not well.
I have to practice that one more too, it seems. But those are two guilty pleasure songs. You like this particular verse, so I'll play it again for you.
Stick me in the hospital for nurses, and then they had a good fit with me. Told them all it was crazy. They cut off my legs, now I'm an amputee. God damn you.
Let's try it again.
Put me in the hospital for nurses, and then they had a commit. Cut off my legs, now I'm an amputee, goddamn you.
I don't know what you find so humorous about that.
I love it.